director of membership and chapter development with the National Children's Lions. And I have an opportunity today to share with you a story about a young woman and her journey. Her name is Melanie, and I met Melanie many, many years ago. And she was 12 years old, and she came into a child advocacy center in Derry, New Hampshire. And I met her in the waiting room, and she was scared to death. She was very apprehensive about talking to me. And she was filled with shame. And I brought Melanie back into the interview room. And we were there for quite a while. She was doing a lot of staring down at a little speck on the table in the room. And I knew at that moment that I really had to take my time with her. And she ultimately disclosed. And she disclosed being sexually abused by her best friend's cousin. And it was at that moment that she disclosed that the CAC process locked into place, and off she went, right, with her team, and that helped her to progress through that. Now, she left that day, and like the hundreds of other children that I had interviewed that year, I knew that I would never see her again. But then, 7 years later, I get an email in my inbox, and it says, "You may not remember me, but I remember you. You are the first person that I shared my story with. And if you're willing, I would really like to meet with you so that I can tell you the rest of the journey that I've been on." So, Melanie and I met for coffee, and it was an unbelievable experience. I got to sit across from this young woman now who was able to share with me the ups and downs, the dark places that she still would be in sometimes. But she talked a lot about the strength and the courage that she had developed over time. I mean, we don't get that opportunity, right, to hear back from these kids. And it was just an amazing experience. And from that point forward, Melanie and I did stay in touch, and she continued to thrive, and she continued to shine. And she is shining right now. She is a victim advocate at Children's Cove in Cape Cod, and she is actually here today with us. So please welcome Melanie.